मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि जैसे आप जानते हैं ये जो टॉपिक है एम्पावरमेंट, वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट मेरे लिए बहुत स्पेशल है बिकॉज एक्चुअली आई फील वेरी सैड कि आज हम इस चीज़ के बारे में बहुत ज़्यादा बात करते हैं जैसे वुमेन्स एम्पावरमेंट कि वी आर इन अ प्लेस टुडे दैट इट हैज़ टू बी टॉक्ड एंड वी हैव टू बी मेड अवेयर एंड वी हैव टू मेक अवेयर पीपल अवेयर. I feel really little sad because we have to celebrate being alive, we have to celebrate the triumph of the human spirit, but ye jab hum kehte hain women's empowerment aisa lagta hai ki hum alag hi species hain, you know, men or women separate ho gaye hain. So I don't like to use women's empowerment, I like to say empowerment, we have to empower ourselves as human beings and rise above all the challenges. To ye sari jo baatein, actually I know some of the people who are being honored today, I'm very excited to meet them and I'm going to be talking to few of them. To mujhe aisa lagta hai ki this will inspire all of us, it will inspire me and that is the purpose of this evening. So I'm really looking forward to it.
Many girls from this small town, you know, aspire to become actress.
I'm sorry?
Many girls from this small town aspire to become actress in the industry. So what is the challenge they basically face, and you know, is the challenge bigger than other industries when you...
You see, it's a very difficult question and I want to be as honest as I can be. You want to be an actress, anybody can be an actress. That's what we would like to say. कि जो आप ड्रीम करते हैं, जो आप करना चाहते हैं, वो सारे लोग कहाँ से भी हों, वी कैन डू, वी हैव सच एग्जाम्पल्स एंड यू जस्ट हैव टू हैव योर ड्रीम स्ट्रॉन्गर, यू हैव टू वर्क हार्ड एंड आई डू बिलीव दैट ग्रेस ऑफ हैंड, यू नो, द गॉड्स ग्रेस ऑलवेज वर्क्स. सो प्रेयर, वर्क हार्ड एंड ड्रीम बिग एंड अचीव एवरीथिंग.
And Karan Gupta Foundation is supporting the event as such, which looks after the unprivileged children, you know, educate them. What do you have to say about the foundation?
Actually, women's empowerment, aapne ye kai baar suna hoga ki we need more men who are supporting women and calling it women's empowerment. We need men to support women and I really appreciate and celebrate people like Karan who create these, who has created this foundation and initiative and a platform like this where he is celebrating women. And so men like him should be celebrated and I really congratulate him on this endeavor.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
He doesn't show.
The left.
So you, center.
I want from you also.
So yeah.
You want to take a picture?
Left, sir. Yeah.
So you, center.
One more left.
All in order, one second.
बस आज ही की शाम ब्रोक माय हार्ट डार्लिंग, सही जा रहे थे आप, बिल्कुल सही जा रहे थे, फिर जो है थोड़ी गड़बड़ होगी, नेवर माइंड, डिडंट मीन दैट। देखिए, आई थिंक जहाँ तक एक औरत होने का दर्जा है, मेरे लिए वो अवार्ड मेरा भगवान मुझे बहुत पहले दे चुका है। आई थिंक द फैक्ट दैट आई एम बॉर्न अ वुमन इन सेल्फ इज अ ह्यूज अवार्ड इन माई लाइफ। And then to have an organization like Karan Gupta Education Foundation, which holds this very prestigious and inspiring lot of awards for women, recognizing them from different fields. And they're just pioneers and women who inspire the way forward for generations. For them to give me an award, it just feels lovely because they've named it I Am Woman. And I'm a big believer of the concept of I Am. So it's a lovely connect. I'm very, very privileged and honored that they thought of me.
And हम हिंदुस्तान के ढेरों सारे जगहों पर देखते हैं कि वुमेन के अचीवमेंट की बात होती है, लेकिन कुछ एक जगहों पर बहुत सारे रेप जैसी खबरें भी आती हैं। तो इन सारी चीजों को जब आप सुनती हैं, पढ़ती हैं, क्या टेक होता है आपका?
मैंने इसीलिए इस बारे में बहुत वक्त से टेक देना बंद कर दिया है, बिकॉज क्या होता है, हम लोग बहुत आवाज़ उठाते हैं, बातें करते हैं, फिर कुछ होता नहीं है। सो इट्स बेटर टू गो थ्रू चैनल्स विच हेल्प, लाइक द चेंज ऑर्ग। वी पार्टिसिपेटेड, जब मैं बोलती हूँ मैंने पार्टिसिपेट किया, मैंने, मेरी बेटियों ने, सब ने उस एप्लीकेशन पे साइन किया ताकि गवर्नमेंट तक बात पहुँचे। देखिए, दुनिया भर में, हमारे देश में भी बहुत अनफेयर, अनजस्ट चीज़ें होती हैं औरतों के साथ, और ये नई बात नहीं है। लेकिन उसके आगे आप दो चीज़ें कर सकते हैं, या तो बुरा फील करके बात को वहाँ छोड़ सकते हैं कि क्या हो रहा है हमारे देश में, ये औरतों के साथ क्या हो रहा है, वी फील वेरी बैड एंड फॉरगेट अबाउट इट, हेडलाइंस चेंजेस, न्यूज़ चेंजेस, या आप मिसाल सामने लाइए, एक ऐसी मिसाल जिसे लोग देख कर कहें ये कर सकती है, मैं कर सकती हूँ। ऐसे आदमी हैं हमारे देश में जो औरतों की मदद करते हैं, वो कर सकते हैं, हम कर सकते हैं, तो दैट इज़ इन योर हैंड, एंड दैट्स वाई आई डोंट टॉक सो मच अबाउट इट, आई रादर डू, एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू, एंड दैट्स व्हाट वी ट्राइंग टू डू हियर टुडे एज वेल, इज टू सेट सम पावरफुल एग्जांपल्स, एंड आई एम होपिंग दैट दैट हेल्प्स इन द राइट डायरेक्शन।
हैप्पी इवनिंग टू यू।
आई वाज वंडरिंग व्हेयर यू आर, कैन आई जस्ट गिव हिम अ हग, इट्स बीन अ व्हाइल।
आई नो, आई नो।
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I know you're supposed to speak first, but Rahanigya. Hello, everyone. Bye. You guys have taken your shots now outside? No? You guys, thank you very much for this very warm welcome and this very room full of affectionate women. I tell you, there is no greater award than to walk into a room and feel this vibe that you belong to every single person in the room, men and women alike. And to have an award here that is instituted by a man to celebrate a woman, I think we're living in the right times and the most celebratory era ever possible. Karan, thank you so much for having me.
Sushmita Sen. Yeah? All right, my fan moment is over.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
Because I'm going to make him sing later. Wow. You guys don't know he sings? Do you know he sings?
No.
Yeah. Because I know this from the flight we took last time together, and he's a man of his word. He said to me, I do this awards, you have to be a part of it, and you know, this is to inspire women. And then I got to know that he also sings, and that's part of the inspiration that he brings into a woman's life. I will have you share this moment later.
It was turbulence on that flight. She didn't hear all right, but okay.
So now, I'm going to go back to it. I know where she was, Miss Universe.
Totally. She was gorgeous.
Yeah, but Karan, I'm going to come back to this. But no, that was the last thing I would tell you this girl can win Miss Universe. Like the last thing.
And then, over the years, I saw the interviews. I saw the I Am Foundation. I saw the work that she does supporting other foundations. I saw the work that she does with women and children. I saw that she adopted children to make a family complete. I mean, what more can we ask for? So clearly, I saw the inner beauty, and that is the reason why we have was here, Sushmita Sen, the woman of substance. All right. Everyone just wants to hear from you and not me. So Sushmita, please tell us about your journey as a woman.
Please take your time. Good evening. What's the rush? I have to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, of course, I'll tell you. The question you're asking is my journey as a woman. How's it been? Well, my journey period has been a very exciting and a very enlightening one. But I would not say it's been so, or define it, as the journey of a woman, because if that were true, and I had not chosen to live my life not on the basis of a gender, I doubt I would have made the decisions or lived the life the way the one that I do. Because there are too many preconceived notions and ideologies attached to what it is to be a woman and to live the life of a woman. And it's enough for me to be a human being. And it's not to fight for equality, because so God help me, I've never stood up and said, we must fight for women equality, because then I'm accepting as a woman we're not equal. So we already have a problem there. Of course there are facts, and of course there are circumstances around us, there's a social conditioning, which has to change. But that's a mindset. That's not how we're born. So what makes all of this journey so incredible is that while other people speak of their achievements in their vocational capacity, or the social causes they attach themselves to, or just the husband they married, or, you know, the universities their children go to. Great. But I kind of think my life's greatest achievement is that I understood that everything has a source from which the journey begins and the journey culminates. And that to me is I Am. It is understanding that no matter what choices you make or the relationships you have with your work, with people, with friends, with colleagues, with your family, is second to first understanding who you are. And who is that person doing all of these things? Because if you don't know that person, you will always be dictated by everyone else. How to be a good girl, how to be a good wife, how to be the right CEO for a company, because you're a woman. Or just simply the choices that you need to make so that you are more acceptable. That's been my life's greatest achievement. And I brought Alisa here today, my younger daughter, because the elder one is busier than I am. And so the younger one's come with me because she said, I want to see you get an award and I want to stand on the stage with you when that happens. So I told her, I said, darling, you have a deal. You can come with me, but to achieve an award, to achieve a place in the world where you deserve an award, you must know that dream from within you. You must not come up as my daughter. I would like to come up on stage one day as your mother. Ooh. And that would be a high. My journey, ladies and gentlemen, has been a fantastic one. I have known great highs and terrible lows. I have had the privilege of making brilliant mistakes. And I kid you not, what makes it so fantastic is the day I decided that, hey, I'm always going to make mistakes. It's part of being human. But I'm going to make new ones. I'm not going to repeat the old ones. Yeah, it worked. It worked. I'm not going to allow the concept of beauty and life be defined by someone else. Because God knows if you give them that freedom, they will define it for you. My grandfather, Papi Dadu, he would tell me that, you know, Titan, if you ever turn around, even to get your way manipulated someday, you might end up saying, but what can I do about this? You know, I'm just a girl. Which, by the way, we know how to use this line so well sometimes. But he said, the problem with that, that's